Today we'll be making pavaka pitla. In this I have taken 1/8 cup of tur dal, 1/8 cup of chana dal, 1/8 cup of peanuts. I will wash this and then come back. To this dal I'm adding 1 cup of water. One cup of bitter gourd chopped into 1 cm by 1 cm pieces. I'll add turmeric powder. And a small marble size tamarind. Now I will cook this in a pressure cooker for 3 whistles and I'll reduce the flame and cook for 3 more minutes. Now I'm taking 2 spicy chilies. I'll cut them into 2 and 2 Kashmiri chilies. That also I will cut them into tiny bits. To this I am adding 1 teaspoon of urad dal, 1 teaspoon of chana dal, 1 tablespoon of coriander seeds, 1 teaspoon of pepper and 1 teaspoon of jeera. Jeera is not added, but I add jeera. Now to this I am going to add a tiny bit of oil. Let the oil coat the masalas well. What I'll do is spread it into a even layer. I will microwave this for 1.5 minutes. Meanwhile, I am taking little coconut. You can add as much coconut as you want. I am taking here, I am taking 2 tablespoons of coconut. This I will separately microwave for 30 seconds. If don't put the coconut over the roasted dal, because sometimes the glass vessel might crack. So be careful not to add cold coconut, because I keep my coconut in the freezer. If you have fresh coconut, you can add. If you don't have fresh coconut, if you freeze your coconut like me, then don't add it to the roasted masala. Just take another dish and add it. Now you see the masalas have nicely, they are roasted nicely. Now what I'll do is I will just cook this coconut. Let this masala cool. I will add this and the coconut and grind it to a smooth paste. I'm also going to add little jaggery to this to balance the taste. Say around 1 tablespoon of jaggery will be this curry even for my dinner. So I'm cooking the coconut. If you're going to have it for only one time, then you need not cook. Before grinding this, I wanted to tell you one more thing. In this, instead of urad dal, you can add tur dal and fry. You can omit urad dal and add tur dal. Why I have added urad dal is, urad dal gives you a nice creamy texture to the curry. But if you want tur dal, if you want, you can take tur dal also. Now we had added tamarind to the dal and bitter gourd in the cooker. I'm taking out the tamarind. Just take out only the tamarind and add it to this masala and grind it. I'll grind this and come. I have made a paste out of that masala. We can add the masala to the curry. Salt. Salt is up to you. Salt to taste. You can season this with just mustard in dill oil or any oil, but I have got prepared tadka. I generally keep this. I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of it. Give it a mix. Once a boil comes, that's all. Your pitlay is ready. I'll add few curry leaves to this. Curry has come to a boil. That's it. You can remove it.